Hello, I'm Johnny, but you may also know me as the character of Dr. Liam Kavanagh on Emmerdale. Now, Liam can generally be found pottering about here in the Emmerdale community allotment, but today we're going behind the scenes with the marvellous Joe, who's one of the real gardeners who makes this place look so beautiful. So we're going to be sharing some ideas today on how you can grow carrots at home and you don't even need a garden. So, what are we using as containers?
So today I'm using a broken laundry basket.
Beautiful.
It's been on its way to the skip.
And me?
Broken bucket.
Love it.
So it's got holes pre-drilled in the bottom for drainage, but you can use any container really, as long as you've got that 30 centimetres depth.
30 centimetre depth.
For the carrots to grow, yeah.
Gotcha.
This one's pre-lined with a compost bag.
Love it.
And it's got peat-free compost.
Peat-free, important.
And it's just mixed with a bit of horticultural sand, so that there's plenty of drainage for the carrots, like free draining soil.
Great. Right, what next?
All I'm going to do is make a drill, which is like a groove for the carrots to sit in.
Circular groove.
Yeah, follow the circle of the bucket.
Super.
This is pre-watered so that the seeds don't fly away.
Gotcha. And here they are.
Here they are, they're really tiny.
Tiny little seeds.
Mixed with a bit of sand, just to help with when you're sowing them. So sprinkle them round.
Liberal sprinkling.
That's it. And then once you've done that, you can just cover it with a bit of fresh compost.
Gotcha.
And then water it lightly.
A delicate sprinkling. Right, and where do we put these in?
You're best to put them in a sheltered but sunny site. And then when the seeds start to appear to about an inch height, mm-hmm. you then thin them to about 3 inches apart.
3 inches apart.
And then in 12 to 16 weeks, you should have your carrots.
12 to 16 weeks, carrot and coriander soup. Mwah! Right, so for more hints and tips on how to grow your own fruit and veg at home, go to the website at the bottom of the screen. Good luck growing your carrots.